एरी सखी टेक वन। sani samaga mare sasani pamabasani re pasani ni pabarega gabada parega gabasani dhani re re ga ma re ma re ni dha ni ga re ma ga re ga ma re ma ga re ga re ni ga re ni re ni dha ni ma dha ni re dha sa e re sa ki mo re e re sa ki eri sakhi mor piya जिसका पिया संग बीते सावन जिसका पिया संग जिसका पिया संग जिसका जिसका पिया संग जिसका पिया संग जिसका पिया संग बीते सावन उस दुल्हन की उस दुल्हन की रे सावन सावन जिस सावन में पिया घर नाही जिस सावन में पिया घर नाही आग सावन को आग लगे उस सावन को रे सखी मोरे पिया घर आए भाग लगे उस आंगन को भाग लगे इस भाग लगे इस आंगन को अपने पिया की मैं बल बल जाऊं अपने हो अपने पिया चरण लगायो निर्धन को एरी सखी मोरे पिया घर So I heard this song recently, actually, you know, sung by the great, great Ustad Rashid Khan. And there are many, many versions of this. I'm told that this is traditional. But there are some things which stick in your mind, you know, stick to your mind. And this was one which stuck in my mind. And this is a very traditional, you understand that this comes from a very traditional Dhumri kind of a setup. So there are many such compositions, you know. अब के सावन घर आ जाए अब के सावन घर many more and So I did the exploration as well, you know, actually. Very open-ended. You can actually swim, you can fly, you can run. You can do many things if you know, if you're, if you know the surroundings, if you know where you are, actually. So this is a very known surrounding for me, you know. This is a known place for me, so... Even if I don't know a certain composition, this when it's like a very traditional, as I said. So,
eri sakhi mure piya gharya sakhi mure piya gharya eri sakhi mure eri sakhi mure piya gharuya more piya gharuya bhag lage is bhag lage आंगन को भाग लगे इस आंगन आंगन को एरी सखी मुरे पिया घर
About the expression, you know. So,
अपने पिया की मैं बल बल जाऊं चरण लगायो निर्धन को एरी सखी मोरे पिया घर
some more time, but I think this is, you get the idea, right? So this is how it is, and I'm very happy I did it with all my friends, Bapi, Rohan, Ninad, and Vishal. So do let us know how you like this, and if you like it, keep on listening. Thank you. Bye.